Where are those kids? I know how to find them. Mail call!
What? We got mail?
Hello guys, JJ and Mama here. We are going to do a mail call. We got more mail. You know, I'm good at letting mail pile up and not opening any one I should have. We got three here and I got some more mail I'm gonna open in another video when the kids are here. We had planned on doing this was it last week? One day last week, and something happened and we didn't get a chance to do it, and then the kids left and went to their grandparents and they've been gone. It's what, a week later, the kids are still gone, but they're having fun and that's what matters. So we're gonna get this mail call done and get it out. But before we do this mail call, if you guys have been watching our videos for any length of time, you know that I tell everybody that if you purchase one of our shirts, send us an email of you wearing the shirt. Well, one of our subscribers did that. He purchased one of our shirts, and here's a picture of him wearing that shirt now. All right, guys. If you are interested in purchasing a Detecting Smith shirt, you can reach out to me. Our email is in the description of every one of our videos. Details about our shirts, the colors and design and so forth is also in the description. Or if you have any questions, just reach out to me at that email address and we'll do what we can to make sure we get you in a Detecting Smith shirt. And by the way, that subscriber that sent us that photograph, that's Ski Searcher, guys. That's Matt over at Ski Searcher, and he's doing a 400 subscriber giveaway right now. I think it ends on Sunday the 14th. So you guys get over there and get into his 400 subscriber giveaway. I'm going to put the link down in the description. Just make sure you guys follow the rules so you don't miss out. So get over there and check out Ski Searcher. And the link again is in the description to the giveaway video. If you guys like what you see when you get over there and start checking out his videos, make sure you give him a subscription as well. I'm sure he'll appreciate it. All right, let's get into this mail. You want to open that one up?
Sure.
I think that one is from, I always mess it up, Scrapping, Hoarding, Tinkering, Fun. I was in one of his live streams one night and won a coin, a half dollar. You want to read that
one? Yeah, it says, Detecting Smiths. Thank you for the constant support of my channel. You are now a lucky owner of one of my Counter-Struck half dollars. Look forward to seeing you in the streams. Scrapping. So a counter strike, what is that exactly?
He has his own striking tool. Oh, it's all taped in. So a counter struck coin is where he struck it himself with his own punch, I guess, for die or whatever. I'm gonna call it a punch for a lack of a better word. And I can't get in this thing to save my life.
We can still see through it, though.
Yeah, you can see through it, guys. If you can, maybe you can see it. I know this camera is horrible.
Is it the small circle?
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's the little circle. See, it's got his Scrapping, Hoarding, Tinkering, Fun. And
okay.
It's the same as the sticker.
And then here is his sticker. That's a good-looking sticker.
We appreciate that, Scrapping. It was great being in your live stream. I look forward to getting back in there soon, but I'm always running behind on watching videos, so I don't get a chance to get in too many live streams anymore.
His logo is in the middle of this card.
That's classy.
That's good.
That's like classy. This next one is from Northern Lights Metal Detecting. Now, Northern Lights and I did a sticker exchange, so I sent him some stickers, and he sent us a sticker. Isn't that cool? Now, he reached out to me from his Facebook page, so if you guys are not a member of the Northern Lights Metal Detecting group on Facebook, go over and check that out. See, there's one. Let's see, we got one more, and I think I just opened it. This one is from Mike and Sean over at the Metal Detecting channel. What is this? This is cool. It's kind of like a card.
Yeah.
I'm not going to show that. He may not have something on it. But check out that channel sticker. The Metal Detecting channel. They're over in the UK. Man, they find some cool stuff. I mean, some really cool stuff. So y'all get over there and check them out. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put a link to the Facebook page, and I'm going to put a link to Scrapping, Hoarding, Tinkering Funds channel and the Metal Detecting channel, along with Ski Searcher's link to Ski Searcher's channel. Oh, I can't talk. Maybe I'm trying to talk too fast. But anyway, we appreciate you guys coming and checking us out. Be looking for our 600 subscriber giveaway announcement coming very soon. Probably the first of next week, if not this weekend. So you guys keep your eyes out for that. We appreciate you guys coming. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscription button, subscribe to the channel, give us a thumbs up, and ring that bell so you'll be notified whenever we upload a video.